picture!
Okay, this is Christy's birthday today. Say hello, people. How you doing? Yeah. We're gonna go where? We're gonna go to the Miami Seaquarium. Yeah, all right.
Gonna go see the big flipper. Yeah. Gonna go see flipper. Yeah. Let's go. Yeah.
Christy. What's that on your shirt? What's that on your shirt, Christy?
Little Mermaid.
Little Mermaid? Hey, kitty. Whose birthday is it today? Do you see him?
Okay.
Oh, Christy, that's cute.
Yeah.
Wait, they're gonna come by again. Watch.
Good, get out of the way.
She's 34 years old, and she's a proud mother of our 2-month-old baby, that's Phoebe.
Susan, let me see
that you'll see up here.
Christy.
The next officer that you'll see up here is Amanda Noel. They just learned how to do this. Yelling and screaming throughout the show. She is the proud mother of our 4-year-old Samantha and our 3-month-old baby, that's Sadie Cassie.
Once again, hurry.
Well, now that we have 3 baby dolphins born here, I would like to tell you a little bit more about the birthing process. Now, a dolphin gestation period is 12 months. And before the dolphin is about to be birthed,
Christy,
the mother-to-be will pair up with another adult female, and that female will act as a midwife or an anti-dolphin. Now, when the baby dolphin is born, it is born tail first, and then the midwife will hold the baby up to the for its very first breath of air.
Mom.
Now, baby dolphin is born about 3 feet long, and it will weigh about 30 to 45 pounds at birth.
Really?
Now, baby dolphins are born by their tail fluke. And they move in an up and down motion, not side to side like this. The tail fins are made of parchment, and they are powered with the muscle just before, called the pedoncle chordal unit.
And
this is what they perform, this is what they use to perform in tail dancing.
Whoa, that was kind of noisy.
And this is a rookie player, April. She's got a neat layup shot. And 2 points for April. Yeah, that's a teammate. Next up is April and Jumpstick. Next up is our 7-year-old Azumi Kayama and what we call a hair pool. Here she comes, this is Bibi!
What did she get?
She took a fish out of her mouth.
A whole mouth.
That's Anoa, four tail dancers! Hey, girl!
Coming by you. Oh my god, what's that, Christy? Watch out, look at it, Christy, watch out! Whoa! You see that? Christy, you see that? That was a big fish, wasn't it? Look at that fish, it came and almost got Christy. Lord, that's a big fish. It's landing, hey! No, it's what is it called when you're going down?
Yeah, it's landing.
No, you're not landing, it's descending.
Mom, Daddy, look, am I having baby?
The what?
Daddy, baby. The big sword is having baby.
It could be. It could be.
Having baby.
Yeah, you're right.
He's gonna sit on the fish, look at that.
Man, look, he's sitting on a little fish. Look at the little boat right here. Look at that fish.
Yeah. And look at that one right there, right next to the boat.
Yeah.
No, what happened, Christy?
Yucky fishes.
What's wrong with them?
Look, it's coming out, Christy!
It's coming out.
Coming out, look, watch. It's coming out.
Chrissy is seeing you.
What?
Ow!
So there's the real and everything.
There's another one down here.
Whoa, what's that, Daddy? What's that blue one? And the yellow one.
Look at the yellow one.
No, eat it. Look inside the boat, Mom! Mom, look inside the boat! There's fish!
Come in this way, babe.
Staying down.
It's right here.
They
wrap your feet in. It won't come back up.
They take it out.
Oh,
babe,
you
missed it, huh?
No, I see.
Never, now with the camcorder.
Oh, yeah,
no.
Look at how high it's on top.
Wow,
now
you can get it.
Let's see, maybe it comes back up.
But where is it?
Well, I never
seen
one
in
person.
In person, no.
Baby, it's gonna have to come up here. There's a lock right here, George. Hay una piedra, es una piedra ahora mismo.
Ah, no, mentira.
Hey,
here it is! Here it is! It came up! It came up, Mom.
Minus
Mommy, want to go see, Mommy, the whale's birthday is today. Mommy, today's the whale's birthday. Look, the whale's birthday.
Yeah. You're wonderful. Well, thank you. And good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to the Miami Sea Aquarium's fabulous Golden Apodo. Today, we're very pleased to present Salty Sea Lion Showcase. I brought Salty out here not only to let you get a better look at the world famous sea lion, but also to tell you your Letty.
Lily, Christy. Christy's birthday, and we're here cruising, ready to go see Flipper. We hope that they give us a good show. What do you say, Christy?
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Southern Cowboy.
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw! What do you say, Christy? Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Christy. Happy birthday to you.
Christy! How old are you now? How old are you now? 4 years old.
Hi, everybody. Hi.
Berat, der Vorstellung wird eine ganze Menge kaltes Wasser in ihre Richtung spritzen. Also, wenn Sie fangen, sollten Sie höhere liegende, trockenere Sitze finden.
Daddy, wanna sit down there?
You're welcome to the Killer Whale Stadium. Introducing, in the center, our biggest and most beautiful star, ladies and gentlemen, Marisa the Killer Whale. Let's not forget our beautiful co-stars. On the left, we have Latani, the Pacific White-Sided Dolphin.
Daddy.
And so before we get to our two primary stars, let me tell you about our newest resident. As you see, she's going around so we can get a better look at those beautiful teeth. They are angled back for grasping and ripping and tearing apart their prey. Thank you, Lolita. Well, of course not. Not you, Makani. Lolita is much too sweet to do anything like that. Thank you, Craig, and thank you, Lolita. All of our anxious eyes, however, are most difficult to spot. They are located in front and below the bold white patches on either side of her head. And now with the help of Craig, we are going to get a closer look at those beautiful as Craig will dive into the water. Our biggest and most beautiful star, ladies and gentlemen.
here and have mastered the art of safely feeding and caring for these animals on a one-to-one basis. We do not advise trying to hand feed wild fish, at least in South Florida, as you might not have enough food to satisfy everybody who wants to eat. Remember, a fish might not realize the difference between the food it is offered and the hand that holds the food.
Hey, Daddy, look! Come here!
Also, every viewer wants to know that feeding activity will always draw a crowd, and competition for food inevitably brings out the worst in comparisons, making even small snappers and trigger fish potentially aggressive and profoundly annoying.
Hey, with your hand.
What are these two big ones? My God, they're just
standing there.
Sharks possess one of the most sophisticated systems for locating food in all of nature. Their amazing prey finding abilities are further discussed during our daily shark channel presentation. The brown nurse shark, while usually docile and unassuming, can nevertheless become quite an unnerving presence on the reef. It should therefore be treated with great respect. Brown nurse sharks grow up to 14 feet in length and are South Florida's most commonly seen shark species. Frequently, divers in search of small tropical fish or lobsters encounter another one of the reef's more sinister-looking residents, the green moray eel. Green morays aren't really green at all, but rather a deep blue. They appear green to us because of the presence of a layer of yellow mucus covering and protecting their bodies. Although many people have been savagely bitten by moray eels, these incidents are usually caused by people blindly exploring unwanted crevices with their needles. A small amount of course can prevent this type of encounter. This is okay, morays are capable of exhibiting surprisingly docile behavior in the company. Another hard-looking creature is the snook. Is a medium to large-sized favorite of fishermen. If you enjoy a good fight from a fish that is also excellent table fare, fish with shrimp or shiners in the wee hours on the bridges around Dock. The large silverfish on the reef is actually a huge cousin of the herring called tarpon. Tarpon fishing has stimulated a recreational Florida industry responsible for annual input of millions of dollars to our economy. Tarpon with armor-plated jaws are hooked or jumped much more frequently than...
Today was Lily Christie's birthday, and we're on our way out, as everyone is. She's had a beautiful day in this aquarium. She fell in love with Flipper, and it's hard for us to get her off of now. But let God bring another birthday this year. Now she's riding her Flipper before she leaves. Yes. Say happy birthday, Chris.